The Book of Light is an attempt by Jesus to improve our lives by answering our questions. It's not a book to read from the beginning to till the end. It's a book to consult. So you have a question. The book comes with Aramaic pieces, which is the language that Jesus spoke 2,000 years ago. And then you think about your question, a soul question, of course. Take two pieces, and the book comes with the chart that the intersection of the pieces gives you the answer, the comment, the message for your question. I think, of course, to improve our happiness level, we have a lot of things to do. But I think the most important is stop judging, stop blaming others for our lives. Because if when I blame other people, I don't take responsibility for my choices, for my path. So when I start blaming, when I start judging, I start to look at myself, to look at my energy. When some bad thing happened to me, I look at myself and I think I need to choose in other way. So when I have a spiritual connection, I can access that path. I can go and get the information to my life. So if I have a big spiritual connection, I can choose, make my choices here in my life with a perspective from heaven, so my life is going to be better. The Jesus that speaks to me, it's the light, is the highest light of the universe. So when you open your heart, when you hold the book and open your heart, you start to feel his energy. You ask some questions and start to look at your life from other perspective, from the light perspective. So your life is going to be enlightened by that perspective.